A total of 1,502 passengers, drivers, and cargo helpers were stranded in various ports in the country due to the threat of Typhoon Odette. The Philippine Coast Guard reports sea travel in several areas were temporarily suspended in preparation for the typhoon onslaught. Aside from the stranded passengers, 813 rolling cargoes and 10 sea vessels were unable to set sail, while 109 vessels and 52 motor bangkas are taking shelter as a precautionary measure. The agency said light to moderate sea conditions have been monitored in Bicol, northeastern Mindanao, and eastern Visayas. In Surigao del Sur, the provincial government announced a forced evacuation to prevent casualties or injuries amid the threat of Typhoon Odette. According to Governor Alexander Pimentel, around 2,000 residents were evacuated. They are currently taking shelter in the municipality of Carmen. Evacuation is still ongoing and relief goods are to be distributed to affected residents. Pimentel also assured health and safety protocols in evacuation centers are strictly followed.
Meron naman tayong mga PW tanod na situate na ma-observe ang protocol. Alam na nila ang gagawin nila kasi ilang beses na namin ito ginawa.
Meanwhile, three civilians were killed and a Sangguniang Kabataan representative was injured after suspected members of the New People's Army ambushed government troops earlier today in Carmen, Surigao del Sur. The government troops were assisting in the forced evacuation when armed men attacked. Pimentel appealed to the NPA to stop the attacks and cooperate with the government as the country faces another typhoon threat.
Na wag gagalawin yung mga kapulisan natin at saka army na tumutulong sa evacuation center. Wag nung ambusin.
Aileen Cerudo, UNTV News and Rescue. We serve the people. We give glory to God.